minions. I fear that she will forget our pact and turn on us.
I know what you mean, Phoenix. I'd love to believe that she's on the level, but there's a part of me that just knows better. However, I do believe that she's serious about taking out the UED. The only real question left is what happens to us when she wins.
If you ask me, she's completely untrustworthy. But so long as she'll help me retake Korhal, I'll work with her.
Shut up, Arcturus. If I wanted your damn opinion, I would have beaten it out of you. In case you forgot, you're the reason she became what she is in the first place.
You boys should really learn to play nice with each other.
Kerrigan, are your forces ready to assault Korhal as we planned?
Nearly. I still need a substantial cache of resources in order to build up my primary hive clusters. I'm wondering if you gentlemen wouldn't mind going on a fuel raid for me.
It sounds like you've already got a plan. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking that we should pay the Kalmorian Combine a little visit. Moria is one of the largest resource nodes in the sector. If you can bypass their defenses and steal enough resources from them, we'll be able to afford a full-scale assault on Korhal.
It's risky, but I think we can handle it. Phoenix, are you into this?
If it betters our chances, I will lead the assault myself.
Great. Let's get moving.
Do you think they suspect anything, my queen?
Of course. They aren't stupid, Duran. They're siding with the evil they know over the evil they don't. They simply don't yet realize what it will cost them. Cerebrit, I want you to infest as many Terran command centers as possible. Once they're infested, we'll be able to use them in our coming assault on Korhal.
Tired old man, Phoenix.
Don't let the fact that I am 368 years older than you dull your impression of me, Operator. I can still, how do you Terrans say it, throw down with the best of them.
I stand corrected.
Our forces are under attack.
Cerebrit, we'll need at least 10,000 units of crystals to maintain the hive clusters. Don't come back with anything less.
Minerals. Your command.
Wesley. This Kilmorian Combine continues to operate while the UEG grips the Dominion with an iron fist. I'll never underestimate the motivational effects of Terran greed again.
Thank you.
forces are under attack. Lord, you require more than steam gas.
Thank you.
forces are on the attack.
Yeah.
resource quota, and will be returning to Tarsonis.